Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Sam, along with
Jacqueline. Today is Thursday, January 16th, day A. Teachers, get your laptops ready for today's ETV quiz.
Today in history, on January 16th, 1920, the League of Nations holds its first council meeting in Paris, France.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Your ETV quiz question is, what year did the Today Show begin?
And now for today's announcements with
Katie
and Gary.
Good morning. I'm Katie along with
Gabby.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, mostly cloudy skies, high of 41. Tonight, mostly clear, low around 28. Tomorrow, intervals of clouds and sunshine, high near 45. Now here's Katie with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Gabby. Tomorrow is a deadline to sign up for Ski Club. Print out forms from Ms. Venieri's website. The mandatory kids ski club meeting is Tuesday, February 4th, and the first ski trip is Thursday, February 6th. Do you have old jeans that you'd like to donate to help homeless people? REACT is participating in a national program called Teens for Jeans. Bring your jeans to Ms. Moser in room 305 or Mr. DeLockery in room 511 by Friday, January 24th, and receive a raffle ticket for every pair you donate. The winning raffle ticket will be good for a gift card. REACT thanks you in advance for pitching in and helping others. Attention, attention, all students, teachers, and administrators who love snacks and care about children in need. There will be a bake sale today after school in the Team 1 hallway, right after school, to raise money for the Community Food Bank of New Jersey. Buy a snack, feed a child. Here's Gabby with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Katie. Penny Wars is here. Team 8 is raising money for the Community Food Bank of New Jersey. After school, all week, in the Team 1 hallway, we will be having a Guess the Jolly Ranchers in the Bucket contest. The student who wins the closest wins the entire bucket. Basically, you'll have Jolly Ranchers for life. Stop by the Team 1 hallway after school to win the Jolly Ranchers and help childhood hunger. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Matthew and 6H. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is grilled chicken on a whole grain roll. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is pizza parlor pizza with a side salad. What's in the headlines?
The U.S. Justice Department will significantly expand its definition of racial profiling to prohibit federal agents from considering religion, national origin, gender, and sexual orientation in their investigation.
And now for today's feature with
Allie
and Madalena.
Thanks, Katie and Gabby.
So, Allie, do you do any after-school activities?
Yeah, I do a lot. Now let's go look at this feature on after-school activities.
After-school activities.
As soon as the dismissal bell rings, Eisenhower students leave the school and do different things. Let's find out what Eisenhower students do after school.
So, Tim, what do you do after school?
Well, usually almost every day I do my homework, and then if I don't have homework, I usually train for lacrosse and stuff.
What do you do, John?
On Tuesdays I do student council, and almost every day I do football.
Thanks, guys.
So, Rosachi, what do you do after school?
I do tap after school with Miss Starfitty.
I also do tap, and we both do student council.
Cool. Thank you. So, Jannara, what do you do after school?
I do my homework, then I have to go to football practice.
And Miss Spencer, what do you do?
I do my homework, and I play hockey and baseball.
Thank you. Chris, what do you do after school?
Well, I have soccer practice, and then I play soccer with my friends, and I have another soccer practice. And I watch soccer videos on YouTube.
Thank you. So, Mr. Oliarch, what do you do after school?
One of my favorite things to do after school is to go home and walk my little wonderful Scottish Terrier, because the world is a whole new place for her, and she's always looking for something exciting to play with and do. So walking my dog is great fun.
Thank you.
So, Kevin, what do you do after school?
Well, sometimes I'm at soccer practice, and sometimes I have after-school clubs like TAP and student council.
Thanks. As you can see, students do many things after school, from clubs to sports. Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Produced by Will and Dahi.
Wow, that was a pretty cool feature.
Yeah, it looks like a lot of kids have activities after school.
Tomorrow's feature is chicken or the egg.
And now, back to our host, Sam
and Jacqueline.
Thanks, Allie and Madalena. The answer to today's ETV quiz question is 1957.
The winning homerooms are... In third place, Mr. Holtzapfel. In second place, Ms. Caputo. And in first place, Mr. Ski.
This teacher's homeroom will be featured on an ETV closing video. And now for the joke of the day.
What is the difference between a teacher and a train?
What?
A teacher says, spit out your gum, and a train says, choo choo.
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower.
Have a thumbs up Thursday.